Here comes the original bro.
Yeah, and here comes the original Scooter.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
Don't let the Scooter fool you.
Matt Riddle was a top mixed martial arts talent before arriving in WWE.
Devastating strikes, brutal submissions, and he's added some high-flying attacks. Riddle can beat you in so many ways.
He is the Tribal Chief, the most dominant champion of this era.
And his opponent, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
Holding two championships just comes naturally when you're the head of the table.
He defeated Brock Lesnar, Corey, in the main event of WrestleMania to become the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
Yeah, Michael, and you can guarantee the Bloodline is waiting in the wings to keep those two titles in the possession of the Tribal Chief.
The Tribal Chief of the Bloodline showing off all of his hard-earned gold.
And if you're hoping to take either of those titles, good luck. Strategy question for you, Corey. In a 2-3 falls match, how does your approach change after the first fall?
Well, it all depends. If you're 1-0, I think you step on the gas and try to get the decisive fall as quickly as you can afterward. If you're 0-1, you want to get the next fall, but you can't be so reckless to leave yourself open.
It's confidence versus desperation, which always makes for a fun fight.
And he sends him into the corner.
Strong punch to the midsection.
This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring.
The apron can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
What's the biggest obstacle to overcome in a match like this?
Your own self-doubt. 2 out of 3 falls matches require you to meet the moment, and many superstars can't handle that. It's important to stay the course and not get lost in the lights.
So much damage inflicted.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? And he tosses him back in now. His shoulders are down.
Look at this.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Reigns had that scouted. Knew what Roman had coming.
Take it. Oh, God, that hurt.
He reverses it.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
What down with a roundhouse. The original bro is on the attack.
The momentum is all on Riddle's side right now.
Oh, man.
He fends off the attack.
suplex.
Cover! Getting the shoulder up before two.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
Countered it just in time.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, this, what a headbutt. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Side.
This could get wild.
Sit straight into the barricade.
What are they going to do outside here? No! Face first! Snake eyes! Takes out the knee. And Reigns got clobbered by that move.
Yeah, Riddle was looking to leave a mark on his opposition, and that might have done it.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Coming back in the ring. Riddle turns that around.
Series of reversals. Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Placing them into the corner.
Ooh. Whoa.
Running knee.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Big kick from Riddle connects. Now. Raining down elbows, looking for the Pro Mission.
And a Pro Mission.
Trying to find a way out. Several right hands, and he's out. Blasted by
and the cover for the win.
This is it.
Is this it? No, it isn't. He kicked out, he kicked out.
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Just got clobbered. Unexpected result there.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
From the top.
What? It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Insulting.
Kick to the gut.
Boom!
DDT. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
The head of the table cinches it in. Guillotine applied.
The guillotine locked in. This is all.
That was an incredible counter. Right to the back of the neck, what a blow!
Good night.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Superman punch! Oh, look out!
Pin the spear! Riddle might be on Dream Street. Pin!
One, two. With that, he picks up the fall late in the match.
This is it.
Could be a first step towards Riddle gaining control.
This could be a good chance for Riddle to unleash something devastating.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Ooh, he retaliates.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
Oh man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Paying it right back with a reversal. And there's the takedown for the win. Oh, just a two count that time.
So close, so close.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Big counter from Reigns.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Riddle fighting to pull.
He may get the three count right here.
This is
point.
Digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Launching with the title,
diving hammer strike. Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
Oh, this is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty.
I don't wanna see this happen.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Puts him on the table. We know this will not end well.
Desk is about to get destroyed.
Now he went through the table, exploded.
It's a massacre out here.
That table is broken.
They are broken.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Uh-oh, Riddle. Look, and the ropes forced to break.
He did not.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
No, it's not over.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Brought down.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
From the top.
And nobody's there.
Whether your one finger is up in the air or not, you must acknowledge the greatness of the Tribal Chief.
Once again, Reigns showing why he's perhaps the most dominant force in WWE history.
There's no perhaps about it, Cole. Tonight, Roman Reigns returns to his private island for a celebration fit for a king. And Riddle, keep his name out your mouth, bro.